local tonight. We now know the names of two Harrison High School students who were killed in a Tippecanoe County crash. It all happened around 8 o'clock yesterday morning in Lafayette. The Tippecanoe County coroner tonight identifies the victims as 17-year-old Dalton Kendall and 16-year-old Kyle Richardson. Sheriff's deputies tell us that 16-year-old Quentin Crabtree was also hurt in that crash. He's currently in the hospital in critical condition. Witnesses told police the car was speeding and the driver lost control, going over a hill and into a tree.